the Marianas as well. The Mariana males. And the females. Steve Maraboshi. Again known for his red and white, obviously.
Benny very good on these
and
as
the
well.
Benny, yeah. That was a good throw, John.
Too much red and white.
Yeah, you didn't know what was going on by the end. When I went to sleep, I just saw red and white spots in the
room. Because of that lot.
A little old man sat there.
Too much light. Too much. That's it.
Kind of a Marmite head pattern, but as a all-rounder, it's lovely. The body on this is ace.
Let's put the Benny on that again. And the cue on the.
We had one nearly identical to that a couple of years ago. Yeah, Benny's very nice.
Simple.
Good. Looking good.
And a little fella. Did he come just because no one wanted him?
No.
Pick this lot, photographing them, and then, I don't know, just saw that mooching about in the pond. Same age.
Yeah.
And it would go in the same boxes, so yeah, it ended up in the box.
It's not horrible though, is it?
No, it's
not.
Things in pan, yeah,
it's
small, isn't it?
Yeah. Nice little showy type fish.
I think it was 36.
Yeah, 35, 36. Yeah, lovely.
Right, closer.
Hey, nice. Baseball. Deutsch Schauer.
Kiroi Konyas.
Might as well have it all over.
Nice.
How's the light?
Yes, right.
So, yeah, here are
we. I think they're Gimrin Goshkis, are they?
No. Oh, sorry. This one is.
What's that?
That's Kahaku.
Defo?
Two at a hand for the females. Put Sanctity in one. Put the show up.
It's going to divide opinion.
Also, female. This one. Well, that's just been a Pittsburgh Sanctity. The rest of the males, including this in the English week, which is lovely.
Mm. Well, that could be good.
Mm, very nice. Again, they look good. Fuchi and Yamazaki.
Okay.
So a bit of all sorts in here.
It's quite a mixed bowl, for sure.
Kind of range, I think, ranging from about 200 up to 500.
Well, we're bowling in the Fuchi ones. We had a visit from the Japanese Jehovah's Witnesses, didn't we?
Yeah. You'd think they'd know what koi were.
You'd think so, wouldn't you? But they've never seen anything like it.
What, so they just turned up at a fish house?
Yeah, literally.
And then was like, ah.
Two really old ladies. And then they're, oh, look at the fish. And then the next thing they pull out an iPad out of their handbag and start the fish.
Start signing us up.
Convert from what?
Okay. That's a nice fish. Sorry, look.
That's right.
Bit of a brute.
That's a clean example.
Oh, yeah.
Nice gin, that seat.
Yeah, very clean.
Okay. A Goromo of some kind. I can never remember the...
Goromo?
That's it.
What's Goromo?
Same thing. Regional dialect.
Potato potato.
Matsubas.
It's the last horseman, so we won't get buying it.
I never bought six.
But more than
two different occasions.
More than ever, yeah. These were the dearer ones, yeah. I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they were.
They are nice, they look nice in this dark light.
Here he is.
Two hooked in there. One pounder or multiple?
It swam back in. It swam back in the bag.
Yeah. You get that on camera?
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go. Free gift.
Well,
I don't know if it's one or...
We'll have a look. That's not yours though, is it?
No. It nearly was.
Do I know who that is? Is that sold?
Yes.
He messaged me.
Is that video.
Yeah.
I had a Ginrid Chagoy and I lost it just before I went to Japan. So Mike picked that one out and I take one look at it and said, no, that's got too much Ginrid. At which point everyone just cracked up.
If you want a sparkly fish, you want a sparkly fish. Whatever that is.
They just won an award at the Nogioso show. It's like the breeder show. And then the other two shows are its brothers. So these, yeah. All different, all nice. This one was supposed to, the other one there, was supposed to go to the show. And he got to the show in his van and forgot it.
Ah. That's nice though, isn't it?
Yeah.
That must be good. Very nice.
I can't remember now, but I think all three are sold. Definitely two. Definitely the dark one. And yeah, Lisa had that one, I think. Okay. That's lovely.
Okay. So you buy the fish, get the trophy.
You put in more in Lee or empty in this one?
No.
Oh, God, yeah.
Take
a
day.
Should we have a bowl of it, sir?
Just making sure it gets rid of all it see me.
Yeah. Oh, where's it gone? And we've lost the plot.
Sumi's done the right, actually. You tend to find when they turn up, they're just grey. Two more nice shiros.
Yes.
What was this one? That's
some good one. They're in the bowl with your cargo.
I don't remember which one this is. Remember these?
Yeah, these two. No, these were in the same bowl as yours.
Oh, okay. But they still come so much
with you.
That is very nice.
Not too bad. This is even better.
That is even nicer.
The skin on this is lovely.
Again, they've travelled well, haven't they? They're not too...
Yeah. Not very pink.
Coming in, I can't remember which one's the double D's.
That one.
The middle one.
Yeah.
Well, you're going to take a picture and send it to me, aren't you? Mm.
Very good.
Holy smokes.
Matsuba and Asagi water. Might be a dead one in there.
Good blood.
Very well, yeah.
More Matsuba. A bit Matsuba mad.
And a Sagi. A female one. A little bit stressed. Not too bad. Can understand that type of bag. These two have picked kind of the future in mind. It's obviously Matsuba kind of go quite dark in our water.
Well, that one is way darker, isn't it? Isn't it?
So you've got like the two contrasts. So people always buy this one first.
No, if it was me, I'd be,
maybe you should
that
buy
one or that one.
But yeah.
Nice fish.
We've got the bigger ones now.
Show up.
Pancho Goshi for the gamblers. And I hope it's got darker than when we bought it. We shall see. Oh, it has.
Slightly.
Yeah, it has a bit.
The same breeder as, you know, Gary's one.
You know that little Doshki Gary's got?
That changes
went, that
on...
went really dark, really light.
Yeah, changes every couple of months, doesn't it?
That show was very nice.
I'm trying to find a photo of the Doshki.
I take it was just pure white when you selected it, was it?
Quite pale. Yeah, that's got that. I'll find the bear tag. Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay.
Especially the nose.
Hmm, yeah. So it is changing. Which is what we want.
Good.
Show looks good.
Yeah, we'll get these in. We'll do yours, John. And leave them to the last. Yeah.
Do you want one of those socks for the walk?
Like a kid at Christmas. How excited he is, look. Yeah, he's opening it with his teeth and everything. Is it going to splash you? Oh, wow. That's good. Happy seeing it again?
Yeah. Yeah. That's good.
And there's no obvious damage.
No, it's mint.
Nice. This was one, you know, the first lot we had out. Thought it was Toso, like this one.
Okay.
Sounds cool as Toso. So we knew we were shipping it, but we didn't want to just put one in a box.
So you might as well buy another one.
And that was quite nice. Lovely, actually.
Is that sold?
Both of them are. Yeah. They only sold since we saw it was Nissan. The seller's Tosa.
Do I know who's bought it?
No, I don't think so. Well, I don't know, maybe. Like with Simon?
Maybe. Oh, nice.
Yeah. Lovely.
Good job.
I'm done.
Got three of them.
It's always so cool.
charges and I forgot to do it.
John's ain't pond water, John's is excitement of his fish.
See the gun?
I know, you're
super
dry.
You're sexy, but I'm stupid. At least we've got the shoes, Kurt's not got the right shoes. Okay, job done. Just need covers now.